Lastly, this is the 4K 30 footage. And you know what? I'm pretty happy with this. It's still a bit more jittery and juddery than I would like. I think the ISP is struggling a little bit here. It is 4K 30. You cannot shoot 60 FPS 4K video on this, for better or for worse. And I do think it's for better, because seeing how the electronic stabilization is doing here, I just don't think it would be able to do so with double the frame rate.